Nothing but an aviary, the sodden book says, or so sang Richard Henry in the company of waterfalls, those thinnest, most radiant of men. Richard Henry's head, a roof of birds, and the ground beneath his feet, his lightly feathered nest, a world as full of birds as the minds of men. When Stoat Weather took apart the Kakapo pen, Richard Henry swam even deeper down, beyond feather star and coral tree, his own species, a sea as empty of birds as the sky above. From their shining box, these most unlistening of days, hums Richard Henry, these birdless days, and this my birdless song.